Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Python on Mac. We will also run a sample program. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. That is python.org. After reaching the official website, go to the downloads menu. Click the version, that is Python 3.13.7. It's written it is for macOS. Click the button. The download started. Let's wait. It is a package file. We have downloaded. Right click and click open. Minimize. The setup started. Click continue. For the following, click continue. The license agreement is visible. Click continue. Click agree. Select the disk. So I'll select the default one. That is our current Macintosh HD. The installation will take 187 MB. Click continue. Now click install. Add the admin password. Click install software. So this is the location where Python is getting installed. We have successfully installed Python. It also installed pip and IDLE. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. And IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. So since we have installed this, click close. Do you want to move the Python installer file to bin? Yes, we don't need it now. So I'll just click move to bin. Okay, now let us go to terminal first and check whether the Python got installed successfully or not. Click here, spotlight search, type terminal, click to open. Now type Python 3--version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed Python. Do the same for pip. I told you what is pip before. Press enter. We successfully installed pip also. Now if you remember, we also installed IDLE and here is the location. I'll double click on it so that we can run our first program. Here it is. Now I'll print something using the print method in Python. Just use print and within this mention whatever you want to print. So I'll just print my name. Okay. When I'll press enter, it will print. Okay, here it is. Now, what is the benefit of IDLE? You can directly save your program. So here, go to file, click save as. Let us save it on the desktop. From where, select the desktop, add the file name. Okay, let's say I'll add it demo. It will automatically add the .py extension. From here, click save. Now our program will get saved. Let us check. Here it is, demo.py successfully saved. So for a free Python tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have also added tutorials for the top Python libraries, that is NumPy, Pandas and Matplotlib. Thank you for watching.